Hey YouTube friends, it's Dr. David here, specialist physical therapist over from El Paso Manual Physical Therapy. I'm gonna answer you guys a question that I get a lot in the comments of our videos here on YouTube. People often ask the question of what is going on with my knee when there's nothing wrong in the MRI and all the doctors are saying that nothing's wrong with my knee, yet it still hurts. Specifically, we had a comment recently from somebody who went on a hike and had some pain after the hike. They slipped, there was some issues there, but they went to the doctor, had an MRI, and they said nothing's wrong in the knee. This happens all the time, and usually, I'm not gonna say 100% of the time this is the case, but very frequently, it's something called a tibial shift, where the knee joint, if this is the thigh bone and this is the shin bone, it actually shifts laterally or medially, meaning it shifts inwards or outwards. The knee, of course, bends this way, but there's a little bit of twisting motion that can happen in the knee, and there's a little bit of sideways shifting that can happen in a knee joint. If it shifts too far, especially like if somebody lost their balance while hiking, or just took a stumble down a curb or steps, or even just took a bad step, you know, sometimes you just get caught off guard and step backwards and kind of fall funny on your leg, and you jolt your knee just a bit, that can shift the knee a bit. And at the beginning, when this first happens, even up to a year, if this has been present that long, there may not be any signs visible on an MRI or an x-ray, and a doctor might check you out and say, all your ligaments are fine. I don't know why you have pain. It could be, you know, the beginnings of arthritis or the beginnings of some cartilage injury, but there's nothing there. We get these people here in the clinic all the time, and we check out their knee joints, and we find that they're shifted, and we can do treatment to get it shifted back in position. And it's kind of miraculous to the patient where they're like, oh my gosh, you found it right away. You found the spot that hurt. You found the shift. You found how it was stuck. That's what we do as manual therapists. I'm a specialist trained manual therapist. That's the specialty that I have. But what I wanted to tell you specifically about through this video, because if you're dealing with this problem where you've got an MRI, you've gone to the doctor and you've tried medications, maybe even had an injection, and you're thinking, what the heck else is this? And a surgeon won't even operate on me because there's nothing to operate on based on the MRI, what do I do? Because I still hurt at night, I still hurt when I take steps or if I'm on my feet too long, and I can't go exercise because that just makes it worse. What do I do? Well, there's tons of exercises out there, but I do want to tell you about our 28-day knee health and wellness boost program. Check out the link in the description of the video here. If you go to that link there, you'll get taken to all the details about our program. That program is specifically designed to restore muscle balance around the knee, not just the knee, but the hip, the lower back, and also down into the ankle and foot. It's a comprehensive program. It's all the exercises that we tend to give our knee patients put together through this program. And on that program, I explain specifically when it's good to do certain exercises based on what knee condition you might have. So it really encompasses many knee conditions that all are usually a derivative, or they are coming from a muscle imbalance surrounding the knee. If you can fix that muscle imbalance, then you have an excellent shot at restoring the mechanics, restoring the alignment, restoring the forces going through the knee joint so that you might avoid getting more injections, getting more medications, and so that you can get back to being active, healthy, and mobile, going back to hiking, going back to cycling, even just walking around the house without worrying about your knee aching you later on that night because you've been on your feet too long. So check out that program in the link here. But I just wanted to tell you more about this tibial shift problem. What's going on in the knee, so like I said, it's the knee bends this way, it shifts inwards. And the way that you can find it on yourself is if you slip your hand down on your knee, put your right hand on your right knee, and put it so that your thumb falls down on the inside of your knee. If it's your left knee, just reach over your left knee and your thumb should fall on the inside part of your knee. If you just rub the inside of your knee there, right where it gets kind of bony off the muscle, if it's tender there, that is a very, very high sign, a high probability sign that you have a shift. It could be a meniscal tear as well, or some meniscal irritation, but truth be told, most meniscus problems happen because of this shift as well. The meniscus is designed to be a cushion between the thigh bone and the shin bone. And so if that thigh bone and shin bone are off their alignment, that meniscus gets tender and it gets irritated. And in bad cases, in long-term cases, it can get torn as well. So there's a chance, a high chance, that you also have a tibial shift. If you find that on yourself, then what I recommend you do is dig through our videos here and find exercises you can do for your knee. Think about signing up for our 28-day knee health and wellness boost program. Or if you can, if you're fortunate to have a specialist manual therapist in your vicinity, in your city or in your town or within, you know, a fair driving distance, go see that person. And we have had clients from all over the country come and visit us here in El Paso as well. If that's your type of thing, you want to come out and visit us, we can have that conversation as well, and help you escape from having surgery. It's totally worth it to come over here if you can't find a specialist near you, and stay the time that you need to be here so that you can avoid a surgery that might not even do you any good. If you have a tibial shift, you might not ever need a surgery, and it can cause you to have an infection, can cause you to go through all this torture and trouble without even needing it. So if that's you, then contact us about that. But I just wanted to do this video for you to explain about that tibial shift phenomenon. It's not a normally looked for thing. Physical therapists don't really know how to look for it. Physicians definitely don't. Orthopedic surgeons don't either, because it's not an operable condition. It's not really a tear yet. It's the beginnings of a tear. So I hope this helps. If you found this video was helpful for you, give us a like, please, and then go over and hit the subscribe button so that you can get notified whenever we release helpful content for your body. And if you find that there's somebody in your life that probably needs to hear this video, please share it with them so that they might get the help that they're looking for as well. I hope you have a wonderful day, YouTube friends. Bye-bye.